Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for watching. Today we're gonna get ready with me. We're gonna try the new Dior Backstage Foundation. I've got a sample, so we're gonna try this and get ready and see what it looks like on, and we're gonna complete the look as well. So let's take it off and open it and let's have a look at the shade. Pour some out in my hand. Let's have a look. That's what the shade looks like. Okay, let's pop it on the skin. And let's have a look. I'll get a mirror. Okay, I'll use this brush to blend it in and let's have a look what it looks like. I've never tried this foundation from Dior. But I heard great things about it. So let's blend it in. I think the shade is okay. I don't think it's too dark or too light. Lovely, and blend it my forehead as well. Lovely. So this is just one layer of the foundation of this Dior Backstage. Lovely. Let's read a little bit about it. What does it say? It's professional performance, it's waterproof, it's sweat resistant, it's custom blade foundation for natural glow finish. I think it's beautiful. Yeah, it looks very natural on the skin. It doesn't settle on any of my fine lines and wrinkles, so it's really nice. So I'll keep it on all day today and see how it does, and then I'll update you in the description box down below what I thought of the foundation. But first impressions, it looks lovely on the skin, very natural, a bit of glow, not too much glow. It's just beautiful foundation, I think. Very natural looking. So that's beautiful. So let's continue with the rest of our makeup. I'm gonna use my concealer by Kiko. A little bit of concealer. I'm blend with my finger. Beautiful. Do my eyebrows next. I'm using the Benefit Brow Giving Brow. It's my staple, absolutely love it. I always go back to this. It's just very simple to use. I'm just trying to do a quick get ready with me when you don't have a lot of time. Just a quick makeup look for every day. So let's start now with the eye look. I'm going to use this new Dior Grand Ball eyeshadow palette. I'm gonna try their own brush and see what look we're gonna achieve. I put this on my crease. Lovely. And on the other side as well. Lovely. And then I'm gonna use this shade over here to put in the inner corner. just to pat it in. And blend. I'll do the same on the other eye. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And then last but not least, I'm going to use this shade in the inner corner of my lid. And the same on the other side. It's quite easy, very nice formula, this beautiful eye palette from Dior. Just gonna blend everything in. Just quite a quick and easy look. Nice, lovely. This is the final look of the eye look. So I'm gonna pop some mascara on. Let's pop some mascara. I'm gonna use the Benefit Bad Girl mascara from Benefit. This is what the brush looks like. It separates them and gives them a volume. It doesn't smudge. It's a very nice mascara from Benefit. Just one coat. So this is the mascara, this is without it. You can see the difference on the eye. Let's do the next one, the other eye. Lovely, so both eyes are done, looking good. So this is the final eye look. Beautiful. So we've done mascara, we're gonna go with the bronzer. I'm gonna use my Chanel Soleil Tan today. I'm gonna use this brush. Get a little bit of the bronzer and give it a bit of a... It's very natural. So I'm gonna give a bit of bronzing effect to the skin. Oops. On the other side. Let's blend this. Looks very natural. Beautiful bronzer. Right, and next what we're gonna do, we're gonna put some blush. I'm gonna use my Patrick Ta Do You Know Her Blush, the Coral Blush. So we're gonna put the powder first. And then we're gonna put the cream on top. That's the way Patrick Ta recommends. I really love this blush for summer. Blend, kind of a coral, peachy, perfect for summer, right? Let's put the cream blush. I'll use my finger to blend this. Bit a nice flush of color for summer. I absolutely love the foundation. It looks lovely. That's the first time I've tried your foundation, the Backstage one. So I'm quite impressed. Let's blend a little bit more of the blush all over. Lovely, okay. And then we're gonna put a lovely lipstick by Salo Tilbury. I've got the wedding bells. Let's pop this on. Beautiful color, absolutely love it. It's from her bridal collection called Wedding Bells. I love this lipstick. So this is the final look, guys. Absolutely love it. It's very nice, the foundation. It's still looking lovely. I'm gonna keep it throughout the day and let you know in the description box how it wears during the day. And for the last, I'm gonna spray my setting spray from Salo Tilbury, the Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray, to set my makeup. So as you can see, it's gonna refresh my makeup. It's gonna set it for me, ready for the day. Absolutely love this setting spray. I've got a video if you want to have a review. I still absolutely love it. And then to finish the look, I'm gonna spray some of my Jo Malone Blackberry and Bay. I'm gonna be going out. It's so fresh, this perfume. I absolutely love it. Blackberry and Bay by Jo Malone. So guys, that was it for today. Absolutely love the fragrance, sorry. This is the final look for today. Just a quick get ready with me today with the new foundation I received from Dior, the Backstage Dior Professional Performance Makeup. Absolutely love it at the moment. It's very nice, very natural, very glowy, very nice foundation. So that was my video for today, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a like, comment down below. Have you tried this foundation? What do you think of it? Are you interested in buying it? And I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye, guys.